everybody's having a lovely day. I hope everyone's having a lovely day today. So today I'm going to be reacting to Sean and Kaycee, a choreography, and it is called Outnumbered. I'm really excited. I've just done a reaction to Sean and Kaycee. So yeah, but before we jump into that, make sure you follow me on Instagram if you like positive things like yoga, quotes, books, funny videos, stuff like that. Then jump over there and have a nosy. And also I do get lovely messages from people, so thank you so much for that. I really do appreciate them. But anyways guys, thank you for the request and I'm gonna jump straight into it.
Don't tell me this is all for nothing. I can only tell you one thing. On the nights you feel outnumbered, baby, I'll be out there somewhere. I see everything you can be. I see the beauty that you can't see. On the nights you feel outnumbered, baby, I'll be out there somewhere. Could have showed you all the scars at the start, but that was always the most difficult part. See, I'm in love with how your soul's a mix of chaos and art, and how you never try to keep them apart. I wrote some words and then I stared at my feet, became a coward when I needed to speak. I guess love took on a different kind of meaning for me, so when I go, just know it kills me to leave. To all the stars that light the road, don't ever leave that girl so cold. Never let me down, just lead me home. Don't tell me this is all for nothing. I can only tell you one thing. On the nights you feel outnumbered, baby, I'll be out there somewhere. I see everything you can be. I see the beauty that you can see. On the nights you feel outnumbered,
deal. I love it when Sean and Kaycee do like an emotional piece, like one that tells a story, because I love dancers that tell stories. They really do pull on my heartstrings, but that definitely was one. They're just so good at telling stories and with the movement. Oh my goodness, so good. I thought I was gonna start crying. I was going to start crying at one point, but my chest couldn't take it. But yeah, like I always say, Sean and Kaycee are dancing soulmates, so I'd know every time when I watch them dance together, I'm not going to be disappointed. I know that at some point I'm going to get shocked, which is crazy. I can't believe I still get shocked by them both. But anyways, thank you for the request. I hope you enjoyed. Make sure you like, share, comment and subscribe, and I'll see you soon.